Well, somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They're making off with 16 G's and left two men lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with the gold.
Well, Charlie Jones was the engineer. He had 20 years on the line. He kissed his wife at the station gate this morning at 6:35. And everything went fine till 9:30, when Charlie looked up and he saw there were men on horses and men with guns and no sign of the law.
But somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They're making off with 16 G's and left two men lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with the gold.
Whitey was the baggage man. He dearly loved his job. The company, they rewarded him with a golden watch and a fob. Well, Amos, he was a mark in time when the door flew off his car. They found Amos White in 15 pieces, 15 miles apart.
And somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They're making off with 16 G's and left two men lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with the gold. Well, somebody robbed the Glendale train.